Hello everyone, this is the third episode now, and this first or second I didn't get to buy PK, but these didn't sell yet, so, yeah. Oh, one sold. Okay, I have 4k right now, so that's good. So, I got 4k right now, so I nearly have enough. So, I'm going to buy a center defensive mid from Real Madrid. He's a center mid, but I'm gonna get him in center defensive. I asked Sean Drennan to get him in center mid, center defensive mid. It's him. Yeah, I'm fine. It's him right there. He's about 1k. Yeah, 84. Oh, we're gonna buy him. I'm not gonna buy him. So actually, why? Because he's Spanish. He doesn't have as much defense. I think I'll buy him. He's not better, but like he has more defense than me. So defense a bit, so I'm so now we're gonna buy him soon enough, but first we're going to buy no, he's not about 1 time. He's about 5 times. He's 86 for 5 tails. 86 rated for 5. That's quite good. Tomorrow I'm going to Liverpool. So I'm not sure. I'm going to try to get some of these videos. He should be about 5. He's from Spain. I'm trying to make sort of most of them Spain. Shit, it's off in 2006. I doubt I'm gonna get Andra. Okay, that's good, so I don't need to do as much. So I'm probably gonna play a match now. Then how much is only 1? What about I bid on him again? So let's see if we can win a bid on him. That'd be good. So hopefully the time won't be too long. It'll be good. Should I up the volume of it's quite high already, but yeah, I upped it a bit. There's no Andy has a camera. Does he have any... He only has two contracts, but he does have a camp as well, so... Because I did get some... In the last episode, I might even put that up. We'll actually get him now. Should be good, and then we can play a game. Get that. What's his name? Barcelona. There we go, we got Pete. So now we need to get person. That's gold. Now, I want to buy Coke, but I'm not sure. Let's just search that quick. He plays center mid. Yeah, he plays Cam. That's good. I need to. And he's only about 10. This is very good. So you get him an inform. We can buy him for the center attacking. So who are we gonna buy for another center back? So center defensive mid, left. Mid striker, center defensive mid, one center back. I just got a haircut. For God's sake. This doesn't work this time. Not to search it another day. Match now a bit. I'll play two matches. I'm just gonna search. Golden, he's only 9. Pepe. PK and Pepe, they'll only have an... Where's Adrian now? Too much so. He's only got 1. Goodbye, Poyo. Should I get? So he beat someone. So Pepe best pace. 58 dribbling, he beats Puyol. £160. I think I'll buy Puyol. He's probably cheaper. Mascherano. I can play him. He's only about... Okay, I better off just getting quite a bit of money. Instead of saying I'm gonna... So now, let's go get... There we go. What is the rating on half a star? Oh, 11. Okay, now we need to work out who we're going to. So you got three green lines already. So. Just fill these up. Three star already. Just quick build. Three star rating, 68 rating. That's good for only one. Five people. So we need to get a lucky payment goal for now. It's gonna change. And then we're gonna put there. Right mid and right back, not sure, and this striker. Okay, so... Is that going to be all for this video? I'll have a look at her. So, I'm gonna end this video off here. We're gonna play a match next episode. It'll be cool. No, we'll play online. Okay, thanks for watching.